Klumpke's palsy is an injury that affects the lower two nerves in the brachial plexus. It is most often caused by shoulder dystocia. This birth injury causes paralysis in the forearm and the hand. While it is considered rare, Klumpke's palsy has a profound effect on infants. Infants often experience numbness, pain, discomfort, and a lack of mobility. These symptoms may last for the child's entire life.